feel like not only can we have a good time in Oakland, we talk about some real stuff, we talk about serve the people, we talk about resistance culture. So this is called Things, and I think Oakland specifically can rock with me and understand the story that I'm about to tell y'all. Thanks. Live like, dream like, speak like, 50% Buddha, love like, listen like, 50% Tupac, warrior like, fight like, 100% authentic like, resistance culture, because water is life. Like, I can't breathe. Freedom is underwater. Show this community's concussion. Allow my voice to be the percussion. Be conscious into revolutions of sound. I won't run the wave. United, we are the wave. Roots are deep, so I'm deep. I'm firmly planted. You can catch me in dream, but check your own song, fight dog way. Never let my world know it's good, no, but we got it from here. Thank you for your service. Rest in peace, fight dog. Nervous how the show will lie to me, like how I lied to me. Young me still in here, so I'm telling her to be quiet. She is beautiful, she will grow, she will grow. Young me will fight, growing me, Tupac life. Pain is part of the dinosaur, go off these attachments, Buddha life. This is not a reflex of showing flaws to manipulate me. I'm a mosaic, not a lady in a glass dress. Even Chris Brown, the stains, fall out of leaves. Even K-Dot, can I save this last house? Self-doubt, loneliness, resentment, anger. You've all been shattered. This is not a high story. Like, the twisted to pain and food like this was a dope era remix. Like, wild, wild, youthful poems. Hurt things in those places. But all the times when I was scared of myself, Brandon wasn't lying. I can't keep loving you when I'm outside the door. Almost was then, but almost doesn't count. Thanks. Live like, dream like, speak like. 50% Buddha, let go like. 50% Tupac spark brains like. 100% need to choose like. Resistance, culture, because water is life. Like, I can't breathe. Freedom is underwater. You're hella educated, hella hustle, hella grind, hella in the know. Like, I don't know why you're not hella famous. We fight because the water is life. Be the way to the next phase. So it's not like hella high, hella fake, hella Instagram naked. Why are you spreading hella misinformation? Can you believe it? How are you hella famous? As your voice, as your value, hip hop is not on the decline. Ignorance is not bliss. Love people that hurt us, hurt people that love us. Overly dedicated, live with purpose, live on purpose. Be dedicated to elevate, break things beyond this mindset. Reactivate my heart, youth and growth. This is the difficult part. Stop awarding those who speak the best, politically correct or otherwise. Safety pins are not saviors. Bumper stickers, writing was going to change. We were running down the list with Obama. We thought we were united, running, rocking waves, but we still need to be here. Water is life. Water is cleansing. When will politics transcend how cash was everything around me? When will we accept that we cannot get money because we are all standing in God? Tread water on stolen lands. This has to be more than Facebook activism. I don't use my phone to call myself back on that K-Dot. When shit hits the fan, are you still a fan? Because phone calls are answered by mortal men with master plans, with ways of creating, not escaping. We need peace. Like 50% Buddha. We need Panther power, like 50% Tupac. We need 100% resistance culture. We're exhausted by chaos, we cannot rearrange. My reflection is eternal, a soul that will not cease. Oh, body quality, most death, more than death, bypass. Euphemisms for blue is eyes, stars are black. Shame all these emotional doubts on that tyrannies. Roses are black, why is love so abstract? Can this poetry be unspoken? You'll feel me in the context, minus any hateful comments, you will say, unison. We need compassion, like 50% Buddha. We need 50% thug passion, like Tupac. We need to be 100% compassionate, like resistance, culture. I commit to creating because water is life. Water is cleansing. Freedom will rise above water. Motivate me for the next line. Till next time, I am Eats. Thank you so much for coming. Hello Famous 11, and real quick, I want to shout out my big brother, Mike DeLuco, here from San Jose. He made this hoodie, serve the people. He is donating 100% of the proceeds from the sale of these hoodies and all his stuff to go to school in the Philippines where he is from to combat martial law. So if you really want to know how to buy local and think locally, come holler at me. I'll get you mentioned Mike on YouTube and rock the hoodie, serve the people. Thank you to the social network, y'all.